John's very spiritual, so I think it was really important for him to have that element, that sort of otherworldly aspect throughout the whole film. And I think Melissa is the character that embodies that. There are tons of different elements and just sort of the symbolism, but I think that she's the one person that symbolizes that for him.